Silence is up ahead. Silence. Glad you can beat up finally. Everything go okay on your end? Run into anyone? Oh damn, they ran into you too. Good thing you survived, I'm glad. Let's keep going, we gotta run back. Yep, sit down there.
What the hell are they doing to my ship? Don't hit my ship!
That was hellish, don't you think?
Agreed.
Yeah. But now we got a little piece of hell on our side.
It's a legendary mythical sword that was abandoned here many years ago. Yes. This thing is said to be able to cut through vibro swords after a few hits. Wanna test that? Block.
Huh. Knocked it right out of your hands.
The sword is very powerful, as you can tell. Now, HK, are you planning on leaving?
If you don't need me for anything else.
You will be needed. I just have to do something. Come with me.
Okay.
Was that mission hard for you?
No.
It was hard for me, they all targeted me because of the sword.
Yeah.
This old computer machine down here has some data that you might want. Relating to the boss.
Ah.
You can go interact with that for now. That's another reason why I wanted to show you some personal data relating to the boss.
Boss?
Yeah.
When did you get back?
I've been back for a very long time, HK.
What does that mean?
Flat was me.
You were glad?
Yes.
Hmm.
Ever wonder how I had so much low training? I was commando.
Oh.
That's how I was done, and that's how you met me. I left the Republic military. After the explosion on Boreas, I forgot my memory for a while. And I went back to my home on Tatooine. And I remembered, but I realized by then it was probably hopeless. And then you showed up my doorstep. And I decided, why not just play along, just be one of you, and not be their leader. So since then, I've been serving under the name Glatt, the Major of the Elite Shadow Guard, turned into a crime boss, I guess. I don't really refer to myself as a crime boss, but... During that absence, I had to go under the death of Dax, and everyone... Don't let anyone come down here.
Can you go up? Go upstairs. Go upstairs. Go upstairs. Go upstairs. Get out. Out. Forget you saw anything.
God, that was close. I forgot I had an active camo. I'm pretty stupid. So I've worked under the name Glatt for a while now. Just monitoring your progress with Jalous and everyone else. I was sad to see you leave, but as I was saying the other day to some of the people here, it wasn't time for me to come back. I judged my time based if we could recover this. An artifact I looked at years ago here. So, with this now, I can file a return to you as my high-ranking your person here. Will you still leave is my question.
Well, I was looking for Psyche, but I'm unsure if I want to leave now.
There's literally no reason searching for Psyche. He's an asset to us at times. He distracts Imperial blockades, forces, and all that shit so we can do our own problems. I don't believe Dax is dead, personally. We're looking at the camera footage from Boreas. Psyche placed a device on Dax before he blew him up. So I think he's alive, in cryostasis somewhere. Probably being kidnapped by Psyche. Or sold off. Surprised no one questioned me on my most obvious thing. I said both my rifles were gone. So this is my rifle, I've been using it, no one's questioned it. Surprised. During my absence though, I found a new armor set for Dax. If he ever comes back.
So he does.
Yeah. Let's meet everyone else. I think it's time.
When you find him, I'm gonna give him his Golden Westar back.
Yeah, you still have it. Surprise.
That's all I've been using on this mission.
In honor of him?
Yeah.
The rain starts. Perfect timing.
I've been working mainly freelance bounty hunting while I was gone. When I can't find Psyche.
Tell everyone to go to meet up in the building, in the garage.
Okay. Anyone on radio?
Yeah, check. Yeah, I'm here.
Head to the garage. Gather anyone who can't hear me.
Which garage? Oh, wait.
The big one with the three doors.
Alright. By the way, HK, do you want me to get your ship and put it in the hangar?
Yeah, we can leave it there for now. Yeah, wait here. Can you hear me now, Silence? Go to the garage. You should always have your radio on. It's very important, so you should, yeah, okay. I guess Nameless isn't joining us, so, everyone in? Wait in there.
I don't really care. Probably getting paid. It seemed like years since the last time we got paid.
Stand down.
Put your gun down, you idiot. Fucking slice you in half with a sword. Sword. That one.
You're really making us look bad, Silence.
Fucking idiot falls asleep in the job. Piece of shit. As you probably can tell, I'm back. After, how has it been, a year now? I'm finally back in force.
Mm.
I'd like to address you for your fighting spirit and everything in my absence. And I'd like to thank you all for continuing to pursue our goals over doing everything else. I'm sorry the computer has caused you so much trouble. He's been deactivated, as of yesterday. I know you plan to kill him and everything, but we needed him. He served his purpose in the end. Do any of you have any questions?
I have one.
Go ahead then, Ajax.
Who are you?
The boss.
So you're this big leader I've been hearing about.
Yeah, the one who could beat any of you in a single hand fight. A fist fight at all. Well, I could beat any of you. Right or not. You have to give me respect and I respect you back. Don't give me any and I'll just slit your throat. And probably... You're probably having some other questions, so go ahead and ask. Silence? I know you do. You obviously are very confused. I can tell. Okay, I'll address the obvious question. How the hell did I acquire the sword? Didn't Glad just have it? Truth is, something I'm willing to admit finally, Deep. I've been with you for a while on this mission. I have been Glad, the commando. After the explosion on Boreas with the fucking bomb, I woke up, forgot who I was, and just headed back. I just headed back to my home on Tatooine. That's it. And then you found me there, and I decided to see if you could run without my proper leadership. I think you've done pretty well. I've stepped up to the leadership position lately, been threatened by a few of you people. I excuse me. I'm glad that you actually realize when something's wrong and something is right. You had no reason to trust me the other day when I, decided to run away and hide. So I didn't want you to find out. And I'm pissed at Nexus for, telling you the secret. Yeah, so I've been with you since that Tatooine mission. I have my memories back, so don't worry. I've been trying to help you fight the Sith, and I've been sort of helping you, being a commander, with my, knowledge and shit about leading. Although I'm trying to encourage you people to know how to lead. So, I have one more question for you guys. Do you miss Dax?
Of course.
I have no idea who Dax is.
Me neither.
I'm surprised you didn't figure this out sooner. The computer takes after my torture methods. As you can see, when I did the torture and the computer did it, we do the same exact thing. Oh yeah, you probably wonder what the computer sounds like to me. I use my voice as an imprint. It sometimes works, sometimes doesn't. Do you have any questions for me? If not, like I said about Dax, I didn't finish, I forgot, I lost my train of thought. He is not dead. Wanna know why? What? Camera footage on the Boreas base before it got surrounded in this fucking blizzard of a millennia, indicates Psyche put a device on him, inactivated it before blowing up Dax. I believe it was a personal energy shield that froze him. Like, stiffened him up and everything. And so Psyche took Dax alive with him.
And why would he do that?
Another game. I suspect. Or he just took him as a trophy.
Living trophies are usually not very fun to keep. I know from experience.
Carbonite literally is a way to have a living trophy. Let's see what else I have. Not much other than this what I said. I have a question for y'all. Do you feel betrayed by what has happened today?
I don't.
I apologize for lying. Because, I mean, I expected one or two of you to just quit right now for just being lied to for so long.
Man, I've been lied to longer than I have been alive.
What?
We're all mercenaries. Lying's part of our nature.
That is kind of true.
Alright then, get back on the field. We're gonna be doing some motherfucking work soon. With a sword in our hand, we actually can fight these Sith.
I do have a question.
Go ahead.
When are we getting paid again?
Once we get our bank account unfrozen by the Empire.
Alright.
Yeah, I didn't want to tell you, but the Moonalin's Banking Corporation, or whatever it's called, the Galactic Trading Bank, locked our account. Go back in the field. I have work to do. I might not always come out as the boss, but you'll know who I am. I like my old gear as well.
I'm gonna go talk to Hopper.
Way more suited for combat.
See if we can share my money that he took from me.
Or I could just take it off him.
I mean, he needs money too. And he doesn't have much use for it, so...
Oh,
I don't think much of it
probably
will go.
Another inconsistency that probably was just brought up. Wait, does that mean the boss is a clone because he's a commando? No, I'm not a clone.
You could have just snuck into their ranks.
Exactly what I did, though. I was picked, though.
So, boss.
Yes?
I have some clients I need to do some jobs for, so I might leave every now and then, but I'll always come back.
Have you turned on your emotions yet?
I did before I left.
Okay.
I've just cooled off.
Honestly, Haven was a good person. I knew them during the war. It's a shame what happened, but it was inevitable with them. They were just an unstable idiot. I don't want to sound mean, but they had it coming eventually that they would fall to the dark side.
I just wish it didn't happen in front of me.
I guess. You can always wish for better things to happen in life, but not always happens.
Probably. You're shipping in the hangar. A lot of beasts out here.
Yeah, you can go do that if you want.
Those demonic beasts are activated by the orb. I hate them. I'm gonna go back to med, but I have to recuperate. I took a lot of damage.
I also was damaged.
I can repair you right now, hold on.
Alright.
I have repair tools.
And I'm good.
There you go. All set.